Wilbur Sargunaraj.
Our other might be First Nations. You know, we've heard about them, they live here, but we learn to tolerate, there's no engagement, we have stereotypes, so we kind of get scared and we distance ourselves from them. So our other might be First Nations here. Okay, but what we're going to do today, next slide please, is we're going to learn how to cross. We're going to cross and build bridges from yourself and to your other. People who you feel scared of, who are different than you. And we're going to use something really, really cool called cultural intelligence. Everybody say cultural intelligence. The short form for that is CQ. Everybody say CQ.
CQ.
Okay, CQ, cultural intelligence, is basically your ability to work with people from a different culture. It's that plain and simple. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Everyone understand that? Okay, super. It's not about what? Tolerance. It's about transformation. Let me quickly explain this to you. Tolerance is basically saying, you know what? You can stay there, I can stay here, and we'll just try to get along, okay? And that's not what we want to do. A lot of times, I see this here in Canada too as well. We're very tolerant people. We have people come over, but you know what? We don't really engage with them. We don't connect with them. We don't become their friends. What we want to do is to transform, move from tolerance to transform. What does transform mean? Change. You want to change your heart so that you say, no, I don't want to just sit here and them sit there. I want to actually move in the direction so that we can connect together. Okay, so you move from tolerance to transformation. And in the last slide here, so that you will really engage with your other, someone who is different than you. Okay, can you do that for me? In this way, you will all be culturally intelligent. Simple, super, yes, okay. One last thing, how many of you want to dance again? Yes, should we do one more dance?
Wilbur Sargunaraj.